So everybody's happy. I said, everybody's happy today. Everybody's smiling, I do. Say you better stay hydrated, because everyone knows we're rated. Rated number one. Even though we are the top gun, we be running out these bad vibes. We be living down south, and all we are, we are living joy. We are playing with our toys, our cell phones, and I do think that I can make you blank, blank, blank. I'm going to make you spit your water out. I'm gonna sing it real loud. I'm gonna make you swallow it real quick before I stick this stick up in your mouth, because I am just a down south I am. And we
I'm singing about sticking dick in people's mouths. Maybe I should pause there. Oh, or should we keep on playing? There's too many messages. I'm missing some of the messages. I'm not missing some of the messages. We're just in a, you know, we're in hackerdom. This is where hackers go to be hackers. Being little hackers, are y'all being little hackers out there? My hackers. Alright. My hackers are being... My hackers are being hackers.
Man, I wish I had my shit, bro.
The hackers are being hackers. What should I do? My hackers are being hackers.
Huh?
I said, what should I do? My hackers are being hackers.
Shit, I don't know. What the fuck you asking me for? Her hackers,
I don't know,
are being
hackers. I thought that maybe... I had to fix the tape. Huh? Where are my hackers at? The hackers are in the building. My hackers are in the building. I must warn you that I am a flying spaghetti monster. Are you ready to play a game?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Yeah, let's play some games.
I'm the flying spaghetti monster.
Spaghetti. I'll slurp you up.
I don't know. You want to play a game?
spaghetti. Yeah, what's up?
All right. Would you rather eat cotton candy that turns out to be a cocoon full of spiders? Or would you rather eat cotton candy that turned out to be old man's whitened pubic hair?
Spiders.
And why?
They're a little bit more nutritious. Depending on the spider.
It's a good answer.
Yeah.
It's a good answer.
That's DNA. That's, you know, at least I could say, Lord, it was an animal. It was in deliberate pubic hair stunt. Okay.
It has proteins.
If it's a girl's, I might be like, if it's like a hot girl like Cynthia or something, like, you know, I'll be like, all right, I might do the hair. We're going to mix some DNA up in here now.
Okay.
I'll save some of the hair too.
So after is okay. All right. I have another question. Would you rather, after sneezing, use a used piece of tissue or just use your shirt?
Oh, my shirt. I've done that. I'm gonna use my shirt.
Are you gonna do the whole snot in, the inside snot and no, the inside I'm of the shirt?
I'm gonna get the bottom inside and do it like that.
You're gonna turn your shirt inside out at the bottom.
Yeah.
You are going to place it over your fist, and you are going to then bend over and blow into it.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I would rather do that than you would get the napkin.
All right. Then this is my second question. Would you rather stick your dick into a wind tunnel or would you rather stick your dick into a vacuum?
Vacuum. Because the wind tunnel could go anywhere.
So it would get stuck. How would that work? It would get stuck and then it would be like flopping around inside the tunnel. I'm sorry.
You gotta add time thing.
Okay. Good and valid questions. Nobody wants to burst the flying spaghetti monster. Nobody wants to burst the flying spaghetti monster. No. Do you want to verse the flying spaghetti monster? Are you ready for flying spaghetti monster? Okay, I feel as though I need to stand up for this one, just because. All right, we're standing up. Flying. All right. Oh, welcome to the broadcast. I am the flying spaghetti monster. Would you like to play a game?
Are you done?
Am I drunk? No, I'm not drunk. Though, should I be drunk?
You're taking shots, huh?
No. Yes, I'm playing games. Do you want to play games?
No.
I'm just playing games.
What do you mean playing games? What you got in that cup then?
This, I have lime drink. I normally have ginger ale, but I have a lime drink today. So I have some caffeine.
Okay.
Would you like to play a game? Are you? Oh, she's grabbing her lime juice, guys. She's just grabbing her lime juice. It still looks so smooth, smoky in your room. I just blew the smoke all into your room. What the? What the? Would you rather, after sneezing, use a used piece of toilet paper? Or would you rather just use your shirt? Well, you have big boobies, so if you use your shirt, then you have boobies, not all inside your boobie shirt. Then you would have boobie sweat and boogers in your shirt.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I don't know.
Do you watch scary movies?
Some more questions.
What's your favorite scary movie?
I didn't understand nothing. What did you say?
What is your favorite scary movie?
What is my favorite scary movie? Hide and Seek with De Niro. This one is good. I love it. It's very good.
Do I scare you? Do I tickle your fancy?
What?
Do I tickle your fancy?
I only hear you like, that's it, nothing else. Yeah.